hold that for another riddle.
What did it say?
The heart of the serpent is in the cup near the many stone faces.
Well, it's better than nothing.
I suppose. We need to find the box and end this.
What is that?
What I found.
Don't move.
Don't try me.
Still not 100% convinced the box even exists.
Find something.
All clear.
Nothing in this area.
Come look at this.
What's up, Chief?
Need to find her!
Dr. Dominguez.
I don't give a damn about Dominguez. Find Lara Croft and kill her.
Find Lara Croft, Howe. We're spread out way too goddamn thin for that. This was a research operation.
Let's just spread out and make the best of it. I'll cover that area, you stay here.
Amazing.
Come out. We've got work to do.
Lara Croft. You have to admire her persistence. First, Dominguez tells us to look for the box. Now Rourke tells us to look for Croft. Who are we supposed to listen to?
Well, Rourke is a military leader, and Dominguez is...
This is not the time to fucking wander off.
What the hell? What the hell am I supposed to do? Hunaratu's dead, shot in the back by Rourke. I don't have the box. Jonah. God. If anything happens to him.
Hello, Lara.
Who is this?
I've suspected you've been monitoring my communications since Mexico.
Rourke.
Commander Rourke. You've been listening to me, and now I'm listening to you. Another foreshock. How's it feel, knowing you're responsible for all these cataclysms? All that suffering?
I know what I did.
The look on your face when Dominguez told you? But you just had to have that dagger, didn't you?
Cross slipped right through the guys at the beach. It can't happen again.
We'd better do a sweep. Anything interesting in that new shipment?
Thermal goggles, gentlemen. I'll take point.
I got something!
Where?
Shit! False positive. Some animal.
Hey, are we getting those lights up or what?
I'm never gonna get them working if you keep pestering me. What's the damn hurry all of a sudden?
Rourke said Croft's coming through here.
God damn it! All right, I'm hurrying.
Here we go.
Those goggles picked up anything yet?
Small animals, nothing significant.
I'm gonna make a full sweep of the area.
God damn it! All right, I'm hurrying.
Here we go. Those goggles picked up anything yet?
Small animals, nothing significant.
I'm gonna make a full sweep of the area.
We'll find her.
I think I see something.
Where'd he go?
Target acquired!
Gotta check that. Could have been this way.
This is bullshit!
Gotta check that.
Use the goggles! Find her!
Evening, Ralph.
Evening, Sam.
Do you see anyone?
If I did, I'd be shooting.
Goddamn Lara Croft again. We've got to stop her.
Don't worry. We will.
Yeah? You that sure of the new equipment?
No, but I'm sure of Rourke.
As if looking for something in the dark in these ruins wasn't creepy enough.
I used to go hunting with my dad in conditions just like this. Except the ruins were creepy old trees.
All right. Got any pointers?
No matter how good the prey is at staying hidden, you can't go without a mistake forever. All it takes is one tiny slip, and it's all over.
Covering weak side.
Open area! Got
it! Oh, shit!
Warm up! Ready to engage!
Stand down!
All right.
Fucking bastards.
With you, team leader.
Hostile spotted! Hostile spotted! He's bleeding out! Time to run! Fucking critical!
It's not gonna change anything, you know that, right?
This'll get you moving!
I'm empty!
Griffin!
Non-lethal!
Critical! Critical!
Cover me!
Get off this channel!
What?
They're listening!
Okay.
I'll find you! A recipe for a hallucinogen, sometimes used in war. This should help. If I use this on my arrows, it could be an advantage against Trinity. Full up. Can't carry anymore. Full up. Can't carry anymore.
Tau team, Croft is on a vector toward your position. I say again, Croft is coming to you.
Jesus Christ.
Shh. We'll get her, sir.
Show me her corpse, and your entire team is next in line for Deacon training. Rourke out.
Terrible.
Jesus!
Where's that backup?
Base camp's having trouble receiving me.
As soon as this is up, we'll use it to boost your signal.
Back up!
What is that? Holy fuck, look out!
We all need some R&R.
I don't have enough space for that. Jonah? Jonah, come in, please!
He's not gonna answer, Lara.
What?
He's dead. Now you can add your friend Jonah to the list of people you've gotten killed.
Fuck you, Rourke!
If you want to pick up his body, it's at the refinery.
I'm coming for you.
Fire!
Ah! Hold the tank! Ah!
Like, I have to keep going, and if I don't, then I'll just let everyone down.
Tsunami is coming, and this is the first of many catastrophes you're doing!
I have to go! I'm the only one!
You're the only one that can walk!
Fucking dead.
This is Rourke. I've been called back to Can. Winters, Croft is all yours.
Base camp, this is Cardinal 2. Reinforcements on the ground.
Making everything worse.
You're not. Hey, you're not. We can do this. Come on. Where to next? Can't stay here.
I don't know, Jonah!
What was that clue? The heart of the serpent? Something?
The heart of the serpent is in the cup near the many stone faces.
And what kind of cup are we talking about? Some kind of chalice?
A chalice that's not very mine. Wait. It's not mine. The clue was left by a 17th century missionary, Andrea Lopez, a Jesuit. The serpent in the chalice is a symbol of St. John. We're looking for a Christian holy site.
Like a church of San Juan? That's a pretty common name. Could be dozens.
Not within tracking distance from Paititi.
Come on, the road is this way. We'll get out of here, talk to some people.
Okay. What would I do without you? This is it. Church of San Juan. Let's split up. I'll look for signs of Lopez.
We'll ask around, see what we can find out.
My friend Sara's an archaeologist. She works near here. Wanna go see if she knows anything about your riddle?
That would be great.
The stone faces have always been Sara's obsession. Most people come here looking for treasure, but not Sara.
She just wants answers. Have you been friends a long time?
Since we were kids. She was the nerd, I was always skipping school and stealing my grandma's RV. Once in a while, I could convince Sara to come with me. Usually have some kind of ruin.
Abby, can you help me with this? It's broken.
Hold on. Are you that Lara? Croft?
I am.
I recognize you from your picture. What's your interest with this place?
I'm following a riddle. The heart of the serpent is in the cup near the many stone faces.
The stone faces? That's why I'm here too.
I don't want to step on your toes. It's the serpent in the cup I'm really looking for.
Well, I can tell you the faces have been here for at least 400 years. According to documents in the library, they keep watch. Legend has it, they're guarding a secret crypt.
A crypt?
We've never been able to find it. As you can imagine, that's what drives the treasure hunters crazy. But if the infamous Lara Croft is as clever as they say she is, well, if you were to find it, you might be doing me a favor.
You think I should start at the library?
Yes, it's over by the cemetery. It's one of the oldest buildings here. Make sure you credit me if you find anything.
Thank you. I will.
If she's been hurt, I'll never forgive myself.
You have to calm down.
Did you say someone's missing?
Yes, Isabella. Another member of the field study. I checked on her after the first tremors this morning, but her tent was empty.
You should ask Manu. He probably told her where to find El Dorado.
This is serious. We had a fight last night. A bad one.
I'm sorry, Guillermo. I didn't realize. Please, continue.
You had a fight? I don't mean to pry, but...
It's all right. We've been very close friends for almost a year, and I think both of us would like there to be more, but neither of us has broached the subject. Isa and Sara, they often don't get along. Sara, but it's true. Because Sara insists on her team being very down to earth, while Isa has a passion for folkloric tales of hidden temples. I often get caught in the middle.
Those stories always come from somewhere. Even if most of it is made up, there'll be some kernel of truth to it.
That's Isa's viewpoint, too. Anyway, there's an old blind man who lives here named Manu who's full of these kinds of stories. He convinced her there's a secret crypt hidden around here, and last night she asked me to come with her and find it. I refused, and we got into the old fight. It ended with her calling me a hidebound coward and me calling her a foolish child.
So she ran off?
Yes. To as she put it, prove all you naysayers wrong. This morning I heard rumors that she vandalized the cemetery last night, That's when I started looking for her. When I found her missing with no one knowing anything, I started to worry. What if she went looking for the crypt and something happened? I could never forgive myself.
All right. You stay here, so if there's news or she comes back, you'll know about it. I'll go looking for Isabella, starting with the cemetery.
You'd do that?
To be honest, I'm as curious about that crypt as she is.
You're overreacting.
Are you kidding?
She wasted enough of my time, Guillermo. I know you're suffering.
It's not about that. It's about the safety of all of us.
All full up. Can't carry any more. Impossible. I can't carry anymore. I'm happy Jonah's alive. He makes friends so easily. I probably would have walked here to the mission, but Jonah, he just asked Abby for a ride and she said yes. I hope we're in the right place and we can find the box before Trinity. The earthquake hit last night at the oil facility and now there's a volcano. Is this where the next cataclysm will hit? We have to end this before this town ends up like Cozumel. I don't hear anything.
Exactly. She must be close.
She?
The Empress Jaguar. As soon as she shows up, every other animal shuts up. No need to attract her attention, right?
Right. Shouldn't we be quiet too, then? Abby's friend mentioned a crypt somewhere around the library. I'll meet you there.
Ayuda para crecer espiritualmente.
Bye.
Merece un castigo.
Te lo aseguro. Si se comprueba algo, así será. Pero no me queda claro lo que pasó y quisiera volver a escuchar las cosas.
Había una vez un ratoncito, lindo y pequeñito. Sacó su naricita para mirar afuerita. El malvado gato lo detectó. Ahí corrió y lo atajó. Eso no.
Mejor nos vamos. Esperar a que otro.
All full up. Can't carry any more.
So there's a crypt around here somewhere?
A secret crypt.
Why secret? If Lopez is involved, there's bound to be a trick.
That's a solid theory. What about you? Did you find anything?
I got a pamphlet. 7 Steps Closer to God.
Who knows? Maybe it'll help.
I'll wait here for you. Go ahead. I'll be around.
I don't have enough space for that.
Calling me a witch? Huh. Imagine.
I'm sorry?
I'm a herbalist. A shamefully unrecognized branch of medical science. And that child's grandmother was a dowser. The things people ignore that are right in front of their noses.
Some people are afraid to believe in what they can't understand.
Ha! You sound like Issa.
Isabella, the archaeologist. You know her.
A smart girl. A good researcher. And unafraid to admit there are things she doesn't know. She's the one who broke the cross. By climbing on it. I don't know what was in her head. I tried to stop her, but she was very upset about something. Angry and full of grief at the same time.
Do you know where she is now? I'm looking for her.
I don't know. After the cross broke, she ran away, but I didn't see which direction. In the state she was in, I knew better than to try to interfere with her. I'm sorry.
That's all right. You've given me more information than I had. Do you need some help with this cross?
I do. But first we have to get those children out of the way. It isn't safe for them to be running around while we work. That blind trickster filled their heads with tales of treasure, and they think I mean to steal it.
I'll talk to them.
Hey, get away from here. It's our treasure.
It's getting quite late. How about postponing the hunt until tomorrow?
No, we're not leaving till we find it.
We'll sleep here if we have to.
Oh, I hope it doesn't come to that. Is there anything I can do to help?
No, we told you. You're not getting our treasure. Manu said if we find it, we can keep it.
That's a shame. The sisters told me you were very good at sharing, and I do know a lot about treasure hunting.
You know the sisters?
She could tell on us.
I won't tell if you won't tell. I have a secret too. I'm the brave adventurer Lara Croft.
Whoa! We won't tell. You can help us. If you find the treasure, we'll split it, even.
You've got a deal. What do you need?
Manu told us we need to solve a riddle to find the treasure.
Are you any good at riddles?
I'm an expert. Let's hear it.
I want you to take my supply.
I'm nourished when the heavens cry.
If I get sick, a village dies.
Who am I?
I don't have enough space for that. There's something there. Looks like there's something here. Fool's gold and costume jewelry. But the kids will love it.
So did you find anything?
I sure did. Look at this.
We're rich!
Hold on, hold on. We said everyone gets an equal share, so...
Oh no, I couldn't possibly accept any of your treasure.
You mean it?
Absolutely.
I knew it right away when I saw you. I said there's a real hero.
Please, please, it was nothing. I only did what any reasonable person would do.
Thanks for finding the treasure. We're going to show it to Manu.
I don't know how you got Diego and the rest of those kids out of the way, but I'm glad you did. Now we can get to work.
Where should we start?
Over this way. Thank you for your help, and I hope you find Isa. I'm worried about her. I wish I knew why Isabella was trying to climb the cross. Maybe something about the cross can show you where Isa went.
There's an inscription. Look through me to find the way. There's the next cross. All full up. Looks like there's something here. Wait, I can push this. Got it!
Hello?
God!
There you are.
Yes. Who are you?
Guillermo sent me to find you. He's worried about you.
Poor Guillermo. He's probably killing himself with guilt, too. I guess we were both right. There was a hidden crypt, and I did have an idealized view of what it would be like.
How did you injure yourself?
I was on a rope when the tremor hit. The shaking threw me into the walls, the rope snapped, and I hit the water badly. I think my ankle's broken.
In order to get you out, I'll have to go back for help. It'll take several people. What's so funny?
Can one of those people be Sarah? I'd love to see the look on her face when she has to admit that one of Manu's fantastic stories turned out to be true.
I'll suggest it to Guillermo. Now, I don't think I can get out the way I came in, so I'm gonna have to look for another way out. I'll be right back.
And I'll be right here. I've always been grateful for my vivid imagination, except for right now. I can't wait to get out of here. Lara, was that you?
It was me, don't worry. I must be on the right path. The air is getting fresher.
Don't tease me. I've spent the night in a crypt.
Impossible. I can't carry anymore. Isabella, I see daylight. You'll be out of here in no time.
You're amazing. Thank you so much.
don't have enough space for that.
Please tell me Isabella's okay.
She is, but she's hurt her ankle, so we'll have to go back and get her.
No, I could not stand to inconvenience you any further. And besides, Sarah tells me you have something important of your own to do. Please, let Isa's friends take care of her from here.
You'll need a couple of people and a lot of rope to get her out.
I'll round them up right away. Where is she exactly?
Take the main road across the river, then follow the crosses.
Wait, the crosses? Did she find something?
She found the crypt Manu told her about.
She did? That's wonderful. Oh, I'm so happy for her. I should have gone with her, and I feel terrible about her ankle. But despite that, this is the adventure Isa's always dreamed of.
She also suggested that maybe Sarah could be a member of her rescue party.
Oh, that's a great idea. I'll make sure of it. And speaking of Manu and his crazy stories, if you're looking for something hidden around here, you should probably talk to him. It worked for Isa. He's usually hoarding coal around the mission. And thank you again for finding Isabella. I don't know what I would have done if...
Just make sure she gets back safe.
Jungle like so many places.
You must be Manu.
Who's that? Who's there?
She's the one who found the treasure.
Is that right, Diego? Well, what can I do for you?
I overheard you telling the children about Maya ruins.
Finally, someone who pays attention.
Well, you were right about the crosses. Isabella followed them to a hidden crypt.
Ha! I knew it! No one ever listens to old Manu, but I was right.
So you were. And I bet you're telling the truth about those Maya ruins.
I recognize something in your voice. The thrill of discovery, of finding something, some place unseen for hundreds or even thousands of years.
There is something thrilling about that, isn't there?
There's no feeling like it. The taste of stale, dusty air still gets my heart racing.
These modern people, these so-called realists, they close themselves off from such wondrous possibilities. They can't even imagine some of the things I've seen. That I would give anything to see again one last time.
Perhaps I could be your eyes, your witness of those Maya ruins.
You could at that, yes.
Do you remember where the ruins were?
Now, where were they? I remember a pool fed by three waterfalls. I wish I could give you better directions, but it's been so many years.
I should be able to find it, and when I do, I'll come back and tell you all about it.
Oh, if you could do that for me, touch that history, I would be so...
Say no more, Manu. I'll find it. All full up. Can't carry any more. This describes something nearby. I swim with a turtle, seen only by those who let fear fall away.
Mm.
All full up. Can't carry any more. All full up. Can't carry any more. Impossible. I can't carry any more. Have enough space for that. Oh God, what is that smell? Might be a path underwater. Have to drain the room. Is this supposed to be one of the beheaded gods of the underworld? Have to find a way up. The piranhas are feeding. Have to find a way up.
Pulling won't keep the gate open. Have to find a way up. Have to lower the water level. Now to get out of this horrid smelling place. I should be close now.
I hope you've shined up those dancing shoes, Manu. I found the ruin. It was Maya, an ancient aqueduct. It was wonderful, just as you'd imagined.
I knew you would!
Now, tell me everything.
The ruins had flooded because of the earthquake. I swam through tunnels teeming with peril.
Go on.
I found a vast cavern and a stone tower with massive heads carved into its sides.
The Lords of Xibalba, right? Incredible. What else?
It must have been an aqueduct of some kind. And you'll never believe this. Most of the machinery is still functional. Water wheels, 3 men high, turned as smoothly as the day they were built. It was amazing to see Manu, to be so close to all that history where no one has set foot in hundreds of years.
I see it. I can smell it, feel it, taste it. You've brought tears to an old man's dry eyes. I can't thank you enough. I'd like to give you something.
Manu, I couldn't.
Please, I insist. It's the first relic I ever found. It's beautiful and intricate. A decorated skull. I'd like someone who has the same passion for exploring that I did as a young man to have it. Don't ever let anything kill your sense of curiosity and wonder.
I won't. Thank you, Manu.
Feels like a mausoleum.
Means we're on the right track, right? Jonah, I feel something. We're getting close. Let's look around for signs of Lopez.
These notes were written by the founder of the Sect of Seven. They're talking about funds allocated for renovations to the library.
Tardaremos eternidades. ¿Cuántos años? Un paso a la vez. Un día a la vez. Como si tuviéramos elección.
This cross. It looks like it's from the 17th century. And under his wings, you may seek refuge. Under his wings. A heron and an eclipse.
Jonah, this book describes a stranger's arrival at the mission. He founded the Sect of Seven. Maybe that was Lopez.
The sun will be darkened, and the moon will not give its light. Jonah, those two Bible quotes. The sun will be darkened, and under his wings you may seek refuge. That's it. Look for a heron and an eclipse. There's a whole mural under here. Vera Cruz, the true cross.
Is that what I think it is?
The silver box. It's unmistakable.
Jesus takes up the cross. These are the stations of the cross. But there's a bunch missing.
Before 1600, there were only seven. This could date back to the time of Lopez.
This is one of his clues.
Yeah, it's the kind of thing he does.
All right. Let's see if we can find a cross lying around here somewhere. When we find the box, how do we get the key back from Dominguez?
We'll find a way.
Found something?
Yeah. Jesus takes up the cross. Help me lift this. Looks like a long way down. Let's see where this leads. Station 2. Jesus falls the first time.
There's an inscription here. Ambulate dum lucem habitis.
Walk while you have the light.
That did it. I wouldn't want to be buried in here, my head tossed behind a cross somewhere.
Walk while you have the light, so that the darkness may not overtake you.
Sounds like a hint.
Or a threat.
This looks like the Virgin Mary.
Station 3. Jesus meets his mother.
The mirror looks dusty. I'll give you a boost. Hey, it worked. The light leads this way. What happened to these people?
It looks like the light activated something.
Laura! Are you alright? You're lucky it was a little rusted.
This must be Station 4.
Yeah.
Let's have a look at these frescoes.
These people look like they were tortured, hung up in the ceiling.
I don't think this was just a crypt. I'll get it.
Station 5. Jesus Falls a second time. Laura, is that what I think it is?
The Stations of the Cross again.
But with mummies. Isn't this sacrilegious?
Not necessarily. They could have been paying the ultimate homage.
Or they were just sick.
This must be Station 6.
Looks like a church. These ones are posed like monks.
Uh-huh.
So Lopez staged the whole crucifixion with mummies? Seems sacrilegious.
I think this was a place of worship for an underground sect.
Literally. I guess this is the sect from the pamphlet. This is disgusting. I'm glad I wasn't around when Lopez was. That inscription, "Do not fear those who kill the body, but are unable to kill the soul." Is that meant for us?
Don't let Lopez get in your head. He's caused enough trouble already.
Okay, let's do this.
What's the first step of the crucifixion?
Not sure. Maybe it's on that pamphlet.
Have to push that bar.
What the hell happened to you?
Oh. has had his disciple wall him in, and then... bang.
No witnesses.
Only the hands of the Righteous One may seize destiny from mine.
I guess it's you then.
He led us on this goose chase. He sabotaged every clue.
All to keep this box from Trinity.
And the people of Paititi. Was totally consumed by it.
Where is she?
I don't know.
I just need the box.
Fuck you!
Well, I guess we're done here.
Andrew!
Stop!
Let him go!
Release him, and I will give you the box.
Lara, what are you doing?
I've lost enough people.
I know you have. Your father was brilliant.
He was taken from me before I could know.
He was my friend. But he was obsessed, relentless.
You didn't know him.
He refused to see the potential for destruction in his work. He had to be stopped.
You had him killed.
He was going to lead the public to Paititi.
Everything I love, everything I fought for. My world would have been destroyed.
And what about my world?
Oh, come on, Nara. You can't think it's the same.
It is. To a 9-year-old girl, I was a child.
There was too much at stake. An entire civilization, hundreds of years of independence, thousands of lives. I had no choice.
There's always a choice. It's not too late. You can honor Unuratu and restore the sun.
No. The threat must be removed.
You're a low, selfish, murdering coward.
And you, Lara, how many lives have you ended? Hmm? In pursuit of what?
Lara, go! Stop him!
What the hell?
That Rourke?
Running past just now? Yeah.
Think we should call him?
Hell no. If there's any change in our status, he'll tell us. Hasn't been much radio chatter.
I'll go see what it is. You be okay?
They just left her alone in the church. It was chaos.
Hey.
He shouldn't be too hard to spot.
How did he get the box?
There's no way out of this for him.
You still haven't found him.
Jesus! What? Stay together.
You gotta be shitting me.
Oh, shit. Better look around.
Fuck! Man down!
Jonah, where are you?
I'm in the cane field. They can't see me.
Keep your head down. I'm on my way.
Canefield, all units. Priority one, find Lara Croft.
You heard the commander. Let's go hunting.
Croft, I know you're out there. I should have killed you in Siberia, but Dominguez was against it. That's on me. But I'm gonna fix that mistake. Now.
She's playing.
Hey, where are you?
Oh, I don't like this.
Hey, did you know there's still rum in some of these barrels?
For Christ's sake, Morgan, do your job. You better not be screwing around.
Maybe the heat and all that tall grass is getting to me.
All right, let's go. I'll take point.
Full up. Can't carry any more.
Let's get her!
Thank you.
Cooper, I've got a pilot.
What?
Hurry!
Jonah!
Oh, God.
Ready?
Oh, yeah. I got it. I'm good.
What the hell were you thinking?
If I was you, it would have worked.
They might not get far.
Go.
Go, we got this.